A 69-year-old man is behind bars after police say he hit a woman with his car and then drove off. This happened on Charleston Boulevard, where Fort Apache becomes Rampart. Metro police say the woman was crossing the street outside of the sidewalk when she got hit. They say she was 22 years old.